The most terrible mother on Monkey Hill has given birth to another poor innocent baby. We can almost say for certain, if not inevitable, that she will have trouble with nursing again. Her horrific way of mothering is set in stone, and it wholly depends on whether the infant is able to hang in there until her maternal instincts kick in. This baby reminds me of little Vince when he was a tiny tot. It hurts to watch, to hear the squeaks of the helpless newborn. The feeders tried to distract her with goodies, but she's at it again once she has her pouches filled. Will that buy him some time? Poor baby, it looks weak.
Thank you.
Will history repeat itself? Only time will tell.